Okay, students, earlier we have learned about Indian place value system. Now we are going to learn about international place value system, and we are going to compare Indian place value system and international place value system. See this. This is Indian place value system chart. In this, the number starts from ones, tens, hundred. This is called ones block. Thousand, 10,000. This is called thousands block. Lakh, 10 lakh, this is called lakhs block, and crore, 10 crore, this is called crores block. This is our Indian place value system. And you can see this is our international place value system chart. See, in international place value system, there is a difference. It starts from ones, tens, hundred. Ones, tens, hundred is called ones period. It is called ones period. Then comes thousand, 10,000, and 100,000. In Indian place value system, there is no 100,000, there is 10,000 and lakh. But at international place value system, there is 1,000, 10,000 and 100,000 also. And these three are called thousands period. And next is million, 10 million and 100 million. In international system, after 100,000 comes million, 10 million and 100 million. But in Indian chart, after lakh, 10 lakh crore and 10 crore comes. So you can see the difference. After 100,000, million, 10 million and 100 million will come in international place value chart. This is called million period. Million, 10 million and 100 million. And commas also. In Indian place value system, we used to put commas after ones period, after hundreds place, after 10,000 place and after 10 lakh place. So three divisions, two division, two division, two division. This was the commas. But in international place value system, we put comma after ones period, that is after 100. Then after thousands period, that is 100,000. And then after millions period. So each period, there are three numbers. There is a pair of three, then comma, pair of three, then comma. So this is the difference between Indian place value chart and international place value chart. In Indian place value chart, ones period is same to international place value chart. But in thousands period, there is 100,000 and there is no crore or lakh. There is million, 10 million and 100 million period. But remember, students, the number of zeros and thousands is same. Like in thousand, both the charts, thousands, the number of zeros will be 3. 10,000, number 0 will be 4. In lakhs place, number of 0 was 5. So this lakh only becomes 100,000 in international place value chart. Here it is 1 lakh only, but it is written as 100,000. The million is equal to 10 lakh. Here it is 6 zeros, and here also it is in million, there are 6 zeros. So million will become equal to 10 lakh. 10 million is equal to 1 crore and 100 million is equal to 10 crore. Now we will learn how to write the number in international system. To write the number in international system, first we will make a international place value chart. We'll write ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million. Then we will fill the number from right to left. We will fill the number from right to left and we'll make a pair of three so that we know where the comma will come. Then we will start writing in the number. Two is in millions place, so we will write 2 million. This is one period, so you will count it together. This is in 100,000 block. This is in 1,000 block and this is 1,000. This is in 10,000 block and this is in 1,000 block. So we will write it together. 784,000. You will write 784,000. You will count this number together. 784 and it is in thousands block, so you will write thousand, and this will be written as 300. 3 is in three hundreds place, so it will be written as 300, and 1 and 5 are in tens and ones place, so it will be written as 315. So it will be written 2,784,315. So I've explained to you the difference between Indian and international place value chart and how to write the number in international system. Okay, students.